Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm Godsvor, and today I'm going to show you how to do step 2 of the Shaolin Shuffle Easter Egg in the New Zombies map. So you will need to have the first step complete, and you do need the key to continue on with the step. So if you guys don't know how to do that, I'll have a link in the description to my guide on that. Make sure you do have the key. Once you have the key, head on over to where the Pack-a-Punch area is by the strip club and head on down into the subway. The second subway, not the one at spawn, but the second one. And you will notice a locker with Chinese symbols on it. Hold square, this will open up, and inside you will see more symbols. This actually spells out Soul Key. So what we're going to need to do from here is head on through the entire map. There's four symbols we're going to need to shoot. I'll show you every single location for them. The first one is going to be at spawn. Now, these are always in the same spot. But head on over towards spawn, and on this back building outside of the map, you'll see this symbol right here. Now, you do have to shoot the one on the left. There are the two symbols up there. You shoot the one on the right, it will not count. Make sure you shoot the exact one I do for every single one of these. The first one is on the left on that back building. The second one is going to be in the disco area. Head on through here, go downstairs, and on the back entrance over here is the bathrooms. Through the window that the zombies can come through, there is a symbol right here, and you will need to shoot the second symbol in the wording right there. After you have shot that one, you'll hear the gong, and we will be moving on towards the third and fourth. These two are right next to each other. It's very, very easy. Follow this pathway right here, and on this back wall, there are the two symbols. You need to shoot the first one and then the second one right after that. That will be all four symbols, and we will have this part of the step complete. Now, we will be fighting the Rat King right now, so make sure that you are loaded up on weapons, pack-a-punch guns, whatever you need. He's not very difficult. This is the first time that we're going to fight him. But he's also not very easy either, so just make sure you are geared up. Head on back towards the dojo, and on the ground you will notice that symbol right there. Holding square on that will spawn in the Rat King, and all you need to do is shoot him enough to kill him. He doesn't have that much health. I think I kill him in a good 20 to 30 seconds. I do have pack-a-punch guns, but he is not very difficult at all. Once you kill him, he will drop an eye that you guys will see here, and that will do it for step 2. I'll have step 3 uploaded very soon, so stay tuned for that. And until next time, I'll see you guys later for some more Call of Duty content. Anybody got a baggie I can put this nasty shit in?